A 3-year-old boy survived a fall from a 5th-floor apartment window. Honolulu police are trying to figure out how it happened. Christine Ueno shows us images from the building surveillance cameras that could help. Christine?
Joe, this afternoon, the toddler was seen getting into the elevator by himself and then moments later falling out of the window onto a cement ledge. A surveillance camera in the elevator of Atkinson Plaza captured these images. A toddler getting in by himself, pushing the button, waiting in the elevator all alone, and then getting out on the 5th floor, which is part of the parking garage. Building management believes moments later he climbed out of this window and say these black smudges are from his tiny fingers.
When I put my head up and I look, and I seen this lady from like probably the 3rd or 4th floor, she was screaming and yelling.
William Rodriguez Caiva was walking on Atkinson Drive when he realized what had happened. He tried to climb a tree to get onto the cement ledge where the boy had fallen, but was having difficulty. Drew Tandall was nearby.
That's when he came. He was right in the back and he said, "What's going on?" And I said, "What a young baby up there went falling from the ledge." And he was like, "What?" So I said, "Bro, come, I'm gonna lift you up, go up there."
Tandall and another man stayed on the ledge until police arrived and tried to keep the boy calm.
We just told him he was going to be all right. The police were coming. Don't worry, don't move. He was bleeding from his head and had a little bruising on his face and something with his arm looked like it was bothering him.
The toddler was taken to the hospital in serious condition. This is the second time in less than 2 weeks that a toddler has fallen out of a window. 16-month-old Shavaya Hamala of Maui fell from a 2nd-floor window onto the grass and dirt below his auntie's apartment. He was flown to Oahu for surgery and is now recovering at Kaiser Moanalua. According to the family, Shavaya is getting better.